गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल टेक चैप्टर 9, स्टडी ऑफ कंपाउंड अमोनिया. यू नो द फॉर्मूला ऑफ अमोनिया, इट इज NH3. देन वी हैव अमोनिया गैस, NH3 गैस ओनली. एंड लिक्विड अमोनिया मीन्स इफ द गैस इज प्रेशराइज्ड देन इट बिकम्स लिक्विड, एंड सच अमोनिया इज कॉल्ड लिक्विड अमोनिया. Now let's see the preparation of ammonia gas. So this is experimental setup of preparation of ammonia gas in laboratory. Students, you see the reaction first. It is ammonium chloride plus calcium hydroxide at certain temperature. It will change into calcium chloride, water and ammonia. So our main purpose is to produce this gas. Now let us see here. Calcium hydroxide, ammonium chloride, we have taken, heated it. Then ammonia gas has been produced. And you know, in the last chapter, in HCl chapter, we were using a drying agent. H2SO4 was used there, but here we are using calcium oxide, which is also called quicklime. So ammonia gas will pass through it, and the moisture, if it carries any moisture, it will be absorbed by here, this calcium oxide. Okay, and then we take the ammonia, we collect the ammonia by downward displacement of air. You know, in the HCl case, HCl was heavier than air, but ammonia is lighter than air. So the air, it will come downside, and from top to bottom ammonia will start filling. Now students, we have taken this round bottom flask, but not in upright position, but in a tilted position. Okay, it should have been like this, but we have used this bottle in this fashion. Now the reason is that if we were using like this, the water can condense over air and it can come back, it can drop back. And what will happen then? Then it can, here it is, we are supplying the heat. Now what will happen? The water will trickle over here, and there can be breakage of this glass. Okay, so now here there is no question of trickling of water back into this side. So this is the reason we were not using H2SO4, we were not using P2O5, we were not using CaCl2, all our drying agents, but we were not using them. Why? Because they will react with ammonia gas, but CaO, quicklime, it does not react with ammonia gas. Then ammonia can also be prepared from magnesium nitride, aluminium nitride, and this is the experimental setup. Magnesium nitride is there, water is trickled over it, ammonia gas is being produced, and again a chamber of a site of CaO, a packing of CaO is there, and ammonia gas will be collected over here. So students, now we have seen how ammonia gas is produced, but if we want to make aqueous ammonia, so what we have to do, we need to do dissolve that ammonia gas in water. And how we are going to achieve it? Once again, in the same way as we did with the HCl acid production, we will achieve it by dissolving in water by funnel arrangement. Let us see that one. So on page number 153, this is the same setup. Ammonium chloride, calcium hydroxide is being heated here. NH3 will get passed over here. And in the same way, only the inverted funnel is dipped, just touching the surface, somewhat touching the surface only. And you know the reason, to avoid back suction. This arrangement has been done. So clearly understand the back suction case. You can see the video regarding the chapter 8. Now let us see, students, how ammonia is manufactured at the industrial level. सो इंडस्ट्रियली एट इंडस्ट्रियल लेवल वी आर नॉट यूजिंग मैग्नीशियम नाइट्राइड और कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड अमोनियम क्लोराइड बिकॉज दे आर वेरी कॉस्टली बट इंडीड वी आर यूजिंग नाइट्रोजन एंड हाइड्रोजन फॉर द मैन्युफैक्चर ऑफ अमोनिया गैस. नाउ यू कैन सी वन वॉल्यूम ऑफ नाइट्रोजन हैज बीन यूज एंड थ्री वॉल्यूम्स ऑफ हाइड्रोजन हैज बीन यूज ओवर एयर एंड दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड हेबर्स प्रोसेस. सो पेज 153 यू कैन सी नाइट्रोजन वन वॉल्यूम हाइड्रोजन थ्री वॉल्यूम एंड दे हैव बीन मिक्सड एंड दे हैव बीन कंप्रेस्ड सो दैट द मॉलिक्यूल्स कम क्लोजर टू ईच अदर एंड देयर आफ्टर दिस कंप्रेस्ड मिक्सचर इज पास्ड ओवर अ कैटालिटिक चेंबर. हेयर द कैटलिस्ट इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ कैटलिस्ट बोथ नाइट्रोजन एंड हाइड्रोजन दे रिएक्ट. हेयर दे डिड नॉट रिएक्ट बट हेयर दे आर reacting and then we are having a cooling chamber. Now the liquid ammonia NH3 but in the form of liquid it will come out and if there is some gas unreacted gas of nitrogen and hydrogen they can be turned back again by passing through the compressor and in the same way once again they will come down here. So every time we see some part of ammonia, liquid ammonia is coming out, but the unreacted nitrogen and hydrogen, if they have not reacted over here, they will be passed back and again they are circulated over here. On page number 154, it is a flow chart of Haber's process. Whatever we discussed just now, it is same compressor pump, then electrically heated catalytic chamber, condenser with cooling pipes. Liquid ammonia we have taken out. If some unreacted gas is there, it will be recycled back. And for rest of the conditions, how the reaction is taking place, you can just go through this page number 154 and have the reading. What is the temperature required? What is the pressure required? What are the catalyst and promoter present over here? These are Al2O3, molybdenum. As the promoter, okay, catalyst, iron, likewise. So this is all for today. Goodbye.